When we solve this kind of problem, it's nice to start by identifying your variables. So the two numbers are going to be A and B.